Oh boy, a scorpion. This will be fun.
Scorpion, Jade, Black Market Alley.
Get your scorpion butt out of here, friend.
Round two, fight.
I'm so glad I have myself in the party, because I'm sure he's not happy. Oh well. It's all good. I am totally prepared for that. He was not using his teleports, so either he does not know how to use his teleports, or he was reading me the entire time and he knows where to use his teleports. Damn. Okay, I can't get here. That's all. That's all. Just gotta stay away from him, that's all.
Final round, fight!
So he doesn't know how to use his teleport optimally. That's definitely a problem. Not a problem, but a problem for him. Which is nice, because all I have to worry about is grabs. And honestly, I can take care of it. It's not the worst thing in the world. So yeah, and he didn't do a lot of damage either. Like, it wasn't a bad ratio. A new one.
Round two, fight!
Because you fatality me, and you thought that was gonna get you anywhere. You thought. He's so not happy. I'm so happy that I put myself in the party, because he's so not happy. Don't fatality in combat, because if you lose, I'm gonna do it. And I'm gonna enjoy every minute of it.